How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Fathers and Sons Gaming. Tonight, got a few exciting things. One, I'm going to announce the winner for last month's giveaway. We have some PvP on Ark. Server info I'll put down below after the stream's over. And then, let's see. Also, the biggest of news is I just had my newest son just a little bit ago. So you can take a look on Facebook. You can see some pictures of Atlas, my wife's our new baby boy. But with that, let's play some Ark, and let's just, let's maybe kill some people. I don't know. Alrighty. So. Oh, there we go on the bear. Oh, we're just killing crap with the bear. It will kill the Bronto, by the way. I took on two Brontos with the bear.
That's good enough. Yeah, apparently right click does more damage.
Yeah, it does like 100, right? Like 99. Let's see. All right. Did you get the invite to my other Discord?
Talking to me?
Yeah, you.
I just got it.
Nice. Got it. Okay. Alrighty. So, actually, if you just go to the server section, and now that we're friends on Steam, just take a look at friends that are playing, and you should be able to see it. It's called, like, Prime Ark, I believe. I'll be back. I'm gonna go grab a beaver.
Okay. You gonna try to tame it?
Yeah, I think I got enough arrows for it.
Are you gonna carry it back?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this dire bear's pretty cool. I could take on a Bronto.
Yeah, the dire bear's pretty sick.
Oh. I hate micro raptors.
Did you find it that way? Oh. I hate it when it does this. Did you switch back to your other graphics card? Texas lawman.
What's up?
Did you switch back to the other graphics card?
No, I'm still on the 1700.
Nice. By the way, Stir Fry, if you just tried to send me something, I couldn't see it. Make sure when you get in, go to the small islands. Actually, I'll wait for you before I go get a beaver. I'll wait for you to go to the small islands, and I'll come pick you up. Hey, thanks for the follow, bud. I appreciate that. So, did you find the server? Stir-fried noodles? Okay, sweet. Sweet. Okay, alright.
I might have found someone else's base.
Oh yeah, dude, they're all over now, FYI.
The water pipes headed up the mountain. Yeah.
Are you exploring with the dire bear?
Yep.
Better not get that dire bear killed.
Hey, I don't know where there's people's base. I'm looking for that beehive so I can get some more honey.
Interesting, you can't up the movement speed of RGs. I didn't know that. All I'm going to say is I suggest to make your character as small as possible. So for anyone watching, here is the base so far. Not a whole lot's changed since the last time I streamed, but okay, of course. All right, gonna go pick stir fried up. All right, I'll find you. Just go to the beach.
There's like a little crafting station here, and it says there's a sign that says feel free to use.
But then you can't because they're all locked.
There's a parasaur here that keeps yelling because I'm nearby.
Are you? Where exactly are you? Do you have any rough coordinates or anything for me? Not you, stir fried.
Oh.
Do you see any drops, or what? Are you on the side of the island with the, I think, green obelisk? I'm colorblind, so that might be off. green obelisk, okay. I'm flying around in my RG. Do you see any ruins near you? What about a... You gotta get yourself a mic sometime.
Oh, I see someone running around.
Do you see somebody? Where I'm at? Or no, you're off doing your thing. Just...
Yep, this is her.
Okay, so... Where are you?
I am literally, like, 200 yards north of our base.
So, okay, so that's the green obelisk. Got it. So I must have been looking at, like, the, I don't know, the red one?
Just run this way along the coast, and you'll see our stone house right there.
Oh, wait. Is she on our side of the base? On our side of the water?
Yeah. Keep coming.
Interesting that it spawned her over there.
Yeah, it spawned me at the same spot when I first started. Hang on. What's up, Blaine?
Did you get my text?
Yeah, give me one second. I'll hit that one shortly.
Okay, bye.
Later.
Is she... Let's see.
She's the midget that's following me. There she is.
You didn't join the clan? There you go.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. That's a lot of stuff there.
She's been playing a while.
She has it though. She's been playing less than both you and I.
Well, she's unlocked a lot of skins and costumes.
Corrupted
ant skin. That's cool. You keep that.
You beat the game. Like you did the quote-unquote story. Fair enough. Alright, I'm gonna be back with a beaver. Actually, I'm shouldn't affect energy though, so.
Alright. Well, be back. I'll be right back. I need to go pick up that new router.
Sounds good, brother. I'll talk to you in a bit.
Alright, man.
Alright, bye. So, All we're trying to do right now is get our base to where it's sustainable. I will say there is PvP protection. After 30 minutes of being logged off, your base is protected. So it's just basically making sure it's protected while we're online. while we're out doing stuff. But there's a, yeah, I know where a bunch of bases are, some big bases, so definitely keep that in mind. I also found a tech T-Rex. We do need to get a T-Rex. We're not quite there yet. I guess we could get a... I think I know where some Carnos are. We try to tame a Carno. Problem is that there are some tribes that have wyverns and everything so far. We could go do that. Why... is it beaming to me? Oh, it's weird. Those are some cool mutated Rexes. See, I'm trying at some point to move our base to this area that is very similar. The layout is like designed after Helm's Deep. I guess I'll just steal from us and see what comes my way. Where was it? Level 12. 20. Whatever. I'll just play it safe and get the level 100 beaver. So, this last month's giveaway winner is actually chosen at random. Was Ryan Bishop again. So, congratulations, Ryan, for winning Hellblade, Sonya's Sacrifice. I'll send that to you via Messenger. Later tonight or tomorrow, so look forward to that. This next month, I'm going to be giving away Kingdom Come Deliverance. So that post should be up in the next few days with all the details and how to enter and all that sort of stuff. So stay tuned for that on the Facebook page. Links down below. So are you off exploring, stir-fried? I think everything's 5 times on the server, so... You're about dead. About dead from what? Can't find any sticks? Like... Spears? Go. Why do you need that? Go onto our. Go into our base. There's a cabinet that has metal tools and stuff. My bad. I don't know why I assumed you would know that. But, there's no reason to think that. Now I feel like a jerk. Oh, you didn't spawn back in, did you? I think I forgot to did you spawn in on the bed? Okay, good. I just couldn't remember whether or not I put one back or not. Joe berries? Is that all I need for these guys? I can't remember. I think it's just Mijo berries. hour and 10 minutes. Well, it's not gonna be quite that bad, but. Pronto? You have to stand right over this thing. This thing's gotta be almost passed out. There it is. Yeah, so how did you, okay, you see how you get back into the house and stuff? I guess right now the front door is open, but this is normally how we get, go in and out, just because it makes it harder for them to, for people to get into our base. Plenty of spoiled meat. We are gonna need some narco berries though. I believe it's the one on the far right that has the tools and stuff in it. Yeah, go ahead. Any tools? You're part of the crew now. Anything you need? Oh my lord. There's gotta be a better way here. 2.5%, this is literally gonna. Oh my gosh. Oh. How do you make kibble? Do you know how to make kibble? Without the crafting, kibble crafting station? Eggs? Oh my gosh. Never mind, we might just be scrapping this beaver idea tonight. It's gonna take. Oh my lord. It's gonna take 1 hour and 10 minutes to tame this guy. Sorry, make that 54 minutes. I'm not about to sit here the whole stream for this. I'll do this another time. I guess I'm just gonna kill it. Thank you. viewers gave you. Did not know that they gave you a pelt. Deinonychus. What is that, bad boy? Is this the new thing? Ah, it is. Okay, sweet. I already have a saddle for it. Nice. Some freaky crap right there. Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Are you trying to tell me something? Okay. Give me just a second. I'll quit. This is already looking fancy. Wow. It's slightly unsettling. You want to get you a pteranodon? Well, I can Well, you can. You just gotta, you gotta know what to ask. I can make sure, I can... You're part of the tribe, mi amiga. Ascendant crossbow and 100 tranks. For what? A pteranodon? What on earth are you talking about? This map. This map is pretty cool. This will make it to where we can actually explore it with two people. Found one that's right up your alley, too. What are the odds of that? What are the freaking odds? It's not gonna happen. Why are you getting into fights with Brontos? If you get on the dire bear, it will kill it. Thank you. come on, you son of a gun. That didn't work at all. Oh, that's right. Looks like they moved their base, but there was a base over here. Well, 168. I'm halfway tempted because you're the highest level you can get. And you're red, white, and blue? Oh my gosh. Yep, this is officially happening. Oh, don't run into the spikes like that. There it is. Interesting. I just got a tech parasaur. That's the highest level you can find. And it's red, white, and blue. It's pretty freaking cool. I know that there's nothing really, you can't really do anything with them, but, you know. Are they different than the normal parasaurs? Oh, okay, yeah, I know that, but they all do that, so. It's just this one's red, white, and blue, so I couldn't pass it up. Oh, as you're taming a parasaur. Oh, it just got stuck in there? Oh. That should help. Those are all about to expire. Okay. let's go. Looks like they lock movement speed for all. It's interesting. Alright, so your pteranodon. Let's see how close it is to being done. Is that 55%? Well, shoot, everybody. I think that's going to do it for tonight. I'll be back on streaming Wednesday. Be back with some more. I think I'm either going to play Ring of Elysium or I'm going to play Hunt Showdown. So stay tuned for that, and also stay tuned for the next giveaway announcement. I will talk to you guys all pretty soon. Bye.